our defending UIL Region 3 champion. She's a sophomore from